Hey guys, I wanted to make a video because I went and got some stuff. This is what I do. Like when I, my wheelchair is my car. So I am trying to fundraise and get some money for a car so I won't have to carry a bunch of heavy stuff on my lap. But in the meantime, then you can see what I got. So a bunch of muffins. Went to Sam's Club and you know they don't have bags. So I got some of my kids some like clothes for Christmas from JCPenney, and that is in a bag hanging on the back. Rice Krispie treats. Oh man, well my muffins fell off, like all the stuff fell off my lap like twice, at least two times, probably like, no, I've had three strangers help me pick up stuff that fell off my lap and put it back on. The protein drinks. Okay, first of all, I'm trying to get this Bertolli Alfredo's. Okay. What's next? Velveeta shells and cheese. That's always yummy. My legs are starting to hurt now. I'm like realizing, oh, wait a second. This is a little bit heavy. And the last thing and the heaviest of all, this I was trying to keep on my footrest, but that's what kept falling off. The protein drinks. Anyway, I have another box of protein drinks that didn't fall off the footrest, but those ones kept falling off, so that's why I eventually put it on my lap. Okay, finally, my lap's unloaded. I need to put, like, all this stuff actually away. I'm in the bedroom right now to make this video because the lighting, I don't know, it's better, I think, in here than it is in some of the other rooms. But actually, I'm not going to take the protein off my lap. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I just went to put some of the groceries away. Okay, now, well, my hair is messed up. Okay, I need to brush my hair. It's going to be even more tingling now since I just pulled a bunch of Velcro through it. And I didn't put all the groceries up, but I put at least a couple boxes up. Okay, so, oh, actually, I have a friend who's from New York, and in New York, they don't say put stuff up, they say put it away. And so whenever I say, I'm going to put something up, he's like, I'll say, I'm going to pick up the living room, and he's like, oh, really? I didn't know you were that strong, because he thinks I'm literally like, picking up the living room. But, anyway, down south, we, Oakville, you can use it if we want to. Pick up stuff. We can pick up stuff. Okay. It's hot. Like the jacket. Thanks, Beth. The jacket and shirt worked out really well. It was nice and comfortable, warm, everything. So that's great. Because I think I'm going to get this jacket to my, let's see, to someone for Christmas. She usually doesn't watch my whole video, so, like, she probably won't hear that. But don't tell her. If you know her, then don't tell her. But, yeah, she probably already knows. okay. Oh, yeah, this is what I was going to do. I want to show you the stuff on the back of my wheelchair. Okay, so, there's my light guy. Just hanging out. They've been fun today. I gotta turn it off. Okay, so, like, see back there where Ben is, and the hubcap, yes, I have a hubcap on the back of my thing, because, I use hubcaps, it's perfect, I love that, oh yeah, I forgot I got this drink, woohoo, I was thinking I'm thirsty. Sorry. I guess I should have paused that. But, oh well. Okay. So now, Ben is zip-tied to my headrest right now. These little things, maybe I can look at this time. I was trying to get him off because I think I want to, make a headband, like attach a headband to his head. Well, I don't know if I'm going to
really attach it on there or just use it sometimes. But I want, like, this little girl was outside doing cartwheels the other day and she was awesome at it. And if I see her again, I'm going to ask her to do some cartwheels with Ben. Like, I'm going to, you know, find a way to hook a headband to his head, and then I'll hook elastic on his arms and legs, and then she can do cartwheels or find some other kid who's good at cartwheels to do some cartwheels with Ben some night. That'd be so cool. Okay, I don't know where my scissors went. I thought I had scissors. That's what I really need. Because I keep trying to get the zip tie thing, and it keeps not wanting to come. But these ones are supposed to be reusable zip ties. I know they work, but I think it's just that I'm not pushing it in right. Oh, there it goes. Hold on. Okay, got it. I think I can. Come on, Ben. Release him. Release my Ben. You've trapped him. How dare you? Hubcaps. One, they come with hubcap rings, which I'm going to duct tape and put up somewhere around town as like smiley faces. But then also with this one, I'm gonna cut it with my Dremel and make it into a guy. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do, exactly what kind of guy I'm gonna do, but it will be. I love hubcaps. They're some of my favorite things to make art with. Okay, so, then I have these hooks. It's just an over-the-door coat rack hook, and that's where the JCPenney, I asked one of the, ladies ringing a bell if she would put the JCPenney bag on the hook in the back, and I was going to go, to the police station and draw some circles on the sidewalk, but I had so much stuff in my lap, I'm really glad I didn't, because it fell off already. There's no way I could have done that. Alright. Anyway, that's what I've been doing tonight. Out around town. Maybe you saw me if you live more. Bye, everyone. Stop video. Stop. Stop. Stop video.